Hello, PokeDudes and the PokeDudetsu. I am PokeDudes Redu. And oh my god, I've just annoyed a bunch of people. Hold up. Okay, alright, that was just to sync up the
thing. That's what
triggered everyone, Ross.
Alright, let's follow them up to see what we have not reached. We have not gone down this way.
Yes, you have. That's where you jumped.
Yeah, it is.
You idiot.
We've not gone up there.
The camera!
That's why you've been up there.
No, I haven't. It's not been on the map. I'm checking the map now.
That's good.
Oh my gosh, Ross.
It took you 3 attempts.
Third time's the charm, Jinx. Yeah, he owes me a drink. We need to do the
try Mabufu.
No, because
if you
won't affect all of them.
No, Mabufu will affect all of them, but you can session the one that is focused primarily on. So rather than just like deal, you can deal damage to all of them.
I've got a better idea.
Oh, for God's sake! Man. You didn't even session.
It's because these don't have sessions.
Oh my gosh! But now you use that.
That was because it's a different move and it will hit on all of them.
So would Mabufu!
And be effective to all of them.
All but the freaking Abyss. Triggered. Look, that thing would have been dead if you had used Mabufu.
Got it.
Is it me or is it?
It is like
poison?
No health! It's got like no health!
It's poisoned.
Yeah.
Just leave it, it'll kill itself.
Oh, that can happen.
I don't know what to say sometimes.
Just don't. There's no point.
We don't have a normal Zio anymore.
You got rid of it.
Yeah, he got rid of it for
Mazio. I got rid of it for Mazio.
I said it was a dumb idea.
But at the end of the day, the other skills are also very useful. Like,
when do we use them?
We've used the defense and strength increasing ones quite a few times during boss fights when we've needed it.
Mostly me.
Yeah, mostly you. But, you know, they are useful. You just don't seem to understand anything apart from use attacks.
He's a hack and slash person.
That's how I roll. Headstrong.
Yeah, no wonder.
It's got me far in life.
Why didn't you heal?
Before? I'll just give up, man.
Yes. Now we return to therapy with PokeDudes.
I think we're the ones in need of therapy right now.
Oh yeah.
Zgabushki. You're fine. What?
Why?
Concession.
And?
This is when all of them get poisoned.
No, it was just Toma. As funny as that would have been. Use Mabufu! Yes.
I was planning on it.
Even if just one of them dodged it, it would have been alright.
Nah, I think they both dodged it.
If they both dodged it, I would have actually just like walked out of the room. Oh wow, he takes 100 damage from poison. Yeah.
Let's just say poison not his strongest.
Oh
Wow.
I want to see what Sneak Peek does. Oh, yeah, we're gonna kill that poison now.
Sean's raging like no tomorrow.
Let him rage.
Why don't you just get Tsubasa to use Dire? She's not in the party at the moment.
That's true.
Thank you.
Why didn't you think of that?
I did!
I used her to heal my party! You can see it!
No, you didn't. You used Itsuki, which is why he ran out.
No, I used Itsuki once, but when I was outside of battle, I did use,
outside of battle, you used Hold Itsuki.
Hold up. I'll have to look over the episode.
I'm doing a switch.
Why?
Just let him. If he gets a game over...
Oh, no, to be fair, she
is... leveling.
She is kind of there.
Actually, it's only level 19.
The problem is, we can't swap Itsuki out, which seriously is annoying. Like, let us swap out Itsuki, game.
I'm gonna leave it for now, actually.
Probably still. Can later on.
I hope so. These crap.
Yeah. This is the right way.
Just avoid the cameras.
Yes, please.
Don't go fight.
What
up?
No, you are dangerously close, to be fair. While you're not in its view, you're quite close.
よし。行けるわ。繋ぎなさい。よし。はあ。逆転発見。ついてこられるわね。次。よし。次は。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。よし。
Oh. You must have a small hit ratio, or...
Well, to be fair, a widespread poison attack probably would have a low hit rate.
Yeah.
I mean, if it had a high hit rate, it would be quite broken.
That, or it's just where you got luck.
That's true, but only one of them has luck. No, everyone else has normal luck, only Itsuki got luck.
Oh, man.
Okay, let's go this way. Let's go!
Let's go!
これは。覚悟は決めたぜ。全て焼き尽くす。さあ、私に力を貸して遊んで。My eyes.
My eyes are filled with curiosity in this life. This life, there's no room for you and me.
Do you want to hit him on me?
I'll let you do the honours, because
No, I'm not. I can't hit.
Don't know where he's been, to be honest, eh?
Yeah.
Why did he just leave him? He was poisoned.
He doesn't think like that.
He doesn't think.
Enemy's weak, attack.
That is literally how he thinks. Enemy, attack, attack, attack. Don't think about the tense. Or thinking ahead.
Oh, look at this. There's only one enemy left. I decided to use it.
Okay, this one is out of your control, but seriously, game.
At least the attack looks nice. And the enemy is having a nice dance to it as well.
He's trapped in an ice tornado.
Ah, he looks fine. He's just bringing his hands up into the air and dancing, see?
He survived it.
No, it's overkill.
Combat specialist.
Yes.
No.
It was our joint, our combined work, Sean.
It's all our combined work, my amigos. Oh, look, a platform.
Squadala! A door.
Aha!
Are you ready? Save.
More than save. I'm gonna head back. Now we've got a portal head up.
How much? How long have you been doing this episode?
This one's been 11 minutes.
Okay. He's gonna do some grinding.
I'm not gonna do some running.
Can we go out, heal, and that- go back? Or we can-
That's the plan.
Get into this.
What, do you want to do some grinding?
No, I hate it. I hate grinding.
Exactly, we've still
games
got some...
Games are fun when you're going around testing your limits.
Yeah, I'm like, you cannot do that in a hyper dimension though.
Well,
you
I
really can't.
I tried to.
You can't exactly do that in Pokemon either.
Oh, you can. You
can. I've been doing the whole of the
I've seen people go through the whole Elite Four with level ones.
That's true.
Levels really don't matter all that much in Pokemon. Like, you know what you're doing, you'll be fine.
And by that you mean a level one Rattata that has a Focus Sash and whatever move it was.
Oh, no. You can one-up that. You can one-up that. Yeah. If you have a Pokemon with a Sturdy ability and Endeavor holding a Shell Belt, then it will just keep on being restored to full health and getting Sturdy back.
That's a good point, yeah.
Like, they didn't think it through very well. But obviously, once it gets to Stance Ailment, it is fucked.
Yeah, but then that could take a while.
If the other person isn't prepared, then yeah. And also, there's my Shedinja that really screwed you over, Ross.
What one?
Sturdy Shedinja.
Oh yeah, I remember that.
When I did all the skill swapping in that triple battle. Oh my goodness.
Is anyone else thinking what they shouldn't be thinking?
Thriller!
Yeah, where's that video?
Oh, which one?
Hold up.
Yours.
No.
Just get a
What in the hell is that?
There you go, I got my thumbnail. Well, let's kill it.
Let's see what happens.
Oh, hello Jim Jams, how you doing?
Is this boss called Cameraman?
Please tell me his name's Cameraman.
Wizards!
Wizards!
Tarnished Myrmidon, Dark
Archers.
Dark Archers, Tarnished Myrmidon.
Right, he's not going to fire.
Okay, my main concern is that Dark Shaman, because if that thing puts us to sleep during this fight, we are seriously in trouble.
We have no idea what those archers are capable of.
That's true.
Question, what's usually weak for archery?
Weak? Everything pretty much.
Oh! Oh no!
Alright, let's try not to attack.
That pig is a.
Oh shit!
We are in for a fun time. So, about Mabufu and. We'll try that.
Yes! One survived.
That actually worked?
One fucking survived it.
That actually worked. Just aim at the one that's not asleep.
Just attack them all.
Or aim at all three and wake them all up.
All the snipers. Well, this is gonna be fun! What? Well, everyone's weak to this, so.
Oh.
What?
Oh, this is your.
This is a special. But everyone's weak to it, so it should kill some people.
Planning up trouble.
Oh, he's dead.
That was sessioned as well. Overkill. He can't switch him out. Okay. Skills. Would it be worth?
I think, at the current situation, reviving Toma wouldn't be a good idea just because he would get killed straight away, because they got three turns in a row.
So that might be good to see if we can kill any of them.
Well, this one only hits a single opponent, so...
No, they all hit a multiple of opponents.
You were saying?
Okay.
Oh no, it's just effective against.
It was effective against all of them. And he's healed them again!
Well, at least we're doing damage to them.
Just so you know, they can change their type.
Might be a good idea to. Hang on, Mabufu could session him.
I could try that again.
Could, I suppose.
But I don't want to risk someone else dying. Younger it.
If you do it, it could grant you the perfect option to bring Toma back.
Oh!
Everyone but him was affected, so that's not bad.
Alright.
Fresh spicy curry!
Bring Toma back. Everyone's still asleep, he's just healing them.
Yes, but while he's doing that, he is healing himself as well.
The second you take him out, the archers can go down easy.
Yeah, I'd say try and focus on him alone at the moment.
Yeah, I'm just gonna... Should I take this time to heal, or should I attack him solo?
If you're gonna heal, I'd say use Dire, because it heals a lot more than what the items we have will.
But... No, we want...
We use just briefly.
Oh no!
The one time we didn't want it to happen. This is the one thing we didn't want to happen.
Well, at least they do a lot of damage.
We're not gonna kill them, though.
I can't believe this. I can't believe you've done this.
This is fucking sucks.
So about that good luck.
Yeah.
Not bad on the damage.
What the f-
Confusion.
Oh, confusion and can't move.
Okay, you might be able to, Marzio.
Oh, it's confused three of them.
Hold up. All three of them?
It's confused three of them.
It has as well.
Hold up, let me just DO this turn while he's confused. Yeah, let's just use an item instead.
That is more than what the items we have are doing.
Well, we have some items that fully heal.
Yeah, but they're expensive as shit.
Well, let's have a look. We got 8 of those. We've got plenty of fully stored HP ones though.
Yeah, but they cost quite a bit.
Let's be real here. Attack someone else! Yeah! Yeah!
Wow! We have just become broken, everyone!
Just confused.
Just focus. Just kill him.
Yeah, let's just straight up try to kill the boss now while he's confused.
Oh yeah, that's the one that's still not confused, but yeah.
Come on, attack someone else. Attack someone in your team.
Yes!
My boy!
Play of the game!
Oh, he killed the one that was not confused.
Oh
shit!
That's even better!
Oh man, I'm loving this.
Play of the game.
Alright, let's take out this boss as fast as we can. Oh, that was a crit as well.
Please, hit the boss. Hit the boss!
Oh no.
Dang it!
Wait, the boss is still confused. Let's just hope he just... Alright, he's not gonna...
I think if you Marzio, because the other two are weak to it, so we can at least kill those two.
Yeah.
Look, why did you use it on him?
Dead anyway.
Yeah, but you could have sessioned.
Ah, fuck yeah.
If you'd attacked the others, it would have sessioned and...
Wind strike, okay.
Just do whatever, it's dead.
Shepherd the bomb. Nice. Nice. We took out a mini boss.
Leveled up, man.
Yeah.
Squad alive. Squad alive.
Eyes on me.
Babe, I already got my eyes on you. I got my eyes on you. This is a crap song. That wasn't very nice.
We'll deal with it.
Bufula.
Wait, hold up. Bufula. Medium attack. Now this is what I would do.
Yeah. No. Wait, did it not? No. Oh, so she won't actually let us do it until we've used up all the slots. What's the point in this menu then?
Well, at least we've got two types of buffing then. If we can find like an item or an ability that lowers down the EP usage as well.
Pin-up idol.
You know what? I'm gonna actually pause here and we can come back to this in the next episode. So thank you guys so much for watching and we'll see you next time. Goodbye.